You know, I've always felt like it's my job to protect my sister. Even though I'm only 2 years older than her. And when my dad got drunk and angry at us, I felt like Tseho was the only person I had. When the bastard left us, and it was just Mom and us. And then Mom got sick. And then Tseho and I needed to take care of Mom. I was 14 when Mama died. Tseho was 12. I was lucky enough to get a job.
We all need a helping hand sometimes, you know? Let me come and help you.
Whoa. Hey, they come here like we tourists or a zoo.
Yeah. Oh! Brandon, my friend Brandon. Bring it.
Hey!
I never got to get my
Jojo!
My long lost friend! It's so nice to see you again.
Yeah, boy, Tati Jojo.
Check it out, your business is growing, hey? Staff?
Thando means friend. He walked in here about 4 years ago. And he gave me some money, you know? When I needed it, you know? But then he disappeared.
Good to meet you. You too, man.
Tseho! Tumbi, am.
What's
up? What's up? I'll just pull it off to say.
Yeah, I can. I'm going on to the best as long.
Yeah, I'll make a plan, right? I'm out of now. I'm going for around you. Do take a song off. Oh,
okay. You can take some breath. Bye-bye, Mama. She's growing up quick. Quick, eh? Wow, man.
How old is she? She's 17. Gotta get to work.
Hey, you and I should hang out tonight, man. Show me the town. Didn't you?
Ah, man. Mom, you sent a gun. I'm making one. I'm looking at him for he's a very generous man, you know? Look at my place.
Unga tata lo mlungu emse emthunzi. Uyiva? Umnike iphi?
Yebo ke.
Yebo. Ndiya zam. Okay, I'll take you to one of the hotspots. Meet me here after work at 7. Don't talk too much. You might offend someone.
I like this guy. Yeah. Ntate, I've got business, but I'll see you later.
Yeah. Okay.
Stay well.
Well, eh? Remember tonight, eh?
Tonight I'll be here.
Okay.
Party people in the place to be. Party people in the place to be. Party people in the place to be.
Thando, Thando.
I love the place, man. Is it your regular?
Yeah, man. It's a nice joint. Go, sis. You know, my buddy's got a restaurant in Cape Town, and they can take some lessons from this place in beer. This is how beer should be served. Ice cold, and lots of it. Yeah. My buddy's place, it's called Bella Pizza. Everything's beautiful there, right? The view, the waitresses, the food, the money. Yo, they make good money here, but they could take a few tips in how they serve their beer.
Come
and dance! Mm. Come, Thando, Thando! Come!
Hey, see, my buddy's a
booty.
Yeah. Hey, what?
I gotta go, man.
No, 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 no. Chill, I'll drive you.
Hi, that won't work, man. You'll see.
No, but thanks again, man. It was really cool, man.
What is it with you in the township, man?
I don't know, man. I love the vibe, you know? I grew up on a farm here, but.
Really? What area?
Down by the river where it splits, a couple of k's away.
But that restaurant you're talking about,
yeah?
Is really to make a lot of money.
Oh, yeah, I'll bet they're coining it.
Listen here, man, are there any jobs or opportunities for my sister? Maybe a waitress, man. She just finished school and she's looking for something to do.
Oh, yeah, look, I don't know, yeah. But I can check with my friend. I'll get back to you tomorrow.
Oh, man, please do, really. Yeah, please do.
It's too dark for these almighty eyes, my friend.
Oh, man, please do, really.
No, cool, I will, definitely. Tomorrow I'll catch you at the spaza shop.
Well, yeah, you know where I live, man.
Safe.
Thanks for the drinks, man.
Cheers, man. Thanks for the party.
That shot.
Dude, I've never played pool against you for money, ever.
Go, Jeff.
Man, was nothing. Actually, we're talking about this restaurant, the company.
Mm-hmm.
I met this guy, Kamala Brandon. He's a very connected guy, very cool. Went for his drinks. You know, he says that he could get you hooked up with Msebenzi as a waitress. What do you think? It's cool, man.
Ikapa. Thando. Ikapa ikude and ndingafika njani ba? Asina imali ye taxi nje.
Brandon says you can make big bucks at Ikapa.
Now he has ba zange and they waitress not before.
You can save money to go to varsity.
Thando, man, Ikapa. Ikude asazi nomntu pha ndizohlala phi and ngubani ozomane nakikela nawe. Yes.
Sis. Don't listen, man.
This is an opportunity of a lifetime, man. Huh? It's maybe the only chance you've got to better yourself. You're the bright one of the family. And you would learn how to waitress in no time. You'd be able to shop for amazing clothes. And well, when it comes to me, again, you know, I'll miss you. Zonkumbula, man. But maybe I can come back and forth to Cape Town, Yogbon. All I'm asking you is just to think about it. Think about this opportunity.
Okay.
Cool, eh?
Returns, eh?
Yeah, and you can rely on this Mlungu, eh? I look after my peeps. Listen, I just got off the phone with my friend from Cape Town.
Yeah?
She says there's an opening for one more waitress.
That's brilliant!
So?
But I was talking to Sarwam and she brought up a very valid point, right? She asked me, where would she live in Cape Town? And we can't afford to get a place at Kapa and we have no family there too.
You don't have to worry about any of that, right? Listen, my friend, she looks after everything. She's got transport, accommodation, food. She even gives her waitresses uniforms, right?
Sure.
It's sorted. But there's one catch.
What's the catch?
Well, the position needs to be filled, like, now. Do you think your sister can be in Cape Town by tomorrow?
I'll call her.
Yeah?
Thanks, man.
Oh, man, my pleasure.
So, Tati Jojo, it's working out.
Ah, good man.
You okay?
It's my sister.
So, you are the Mlungu that's been telling him all these crazy ideas about me working in the city.
Yeah. Nice to meet you. My name's Brendan.
This is Brendan, man. I told you about him, man. He spoke to Chomi Akalewa as a kappa. And there's an opening in the restaurant. There's an opening, man. It's a job.
Thando, I've never been a waitress before.
So, kuba ne wari. So, I'm going to train you. Yebo, sis.
Mamel, my friend, okay? She'll sort out everything. Food, accommodation, she'll buy you new clothes, teach you what to do. Well, it's only 300 rand a day. But you make like more than double that in tips and all your other expenses are covered, so...
That means you can save all the money you make, sis. Come on, man.
When does she want me to start?
Oof, well, that's the thing. The position needs to be filled, like, now. So if you could be in Cape Town tomorrow, you could probably still get the job. Are you interested?
Yes, it sounds like a very good opportunity.
Great! So, okay, I've got to go back to Cape Town today. Okay, so, you take this money, right? And I want you to take a taxi down at the rank to Cape Town Central, direct. When you get there, there's only one big yellow sign. Go stand underneath it, and I'll see you there tomorrow morning early. Hey, should we say 7 o'clock? Can you be there by 7?
Yeah, okay.
Fantastic, done! Oh, cheers, Thando.
Thanks for this time.
No, dude, my pleasure. Thank you for last night. I had a lot of fun. Checo, I'll see you in Cape Town.
Okay.
Cheers, guys. Stay well.
Congrats. We did it.
Okay, well, I'll keep this. I'll keep this safe. And I know you're going to lose it. This is for my people hustling on the corner. Out of breath, running, chasing that pain. For my people left and crying on that 9 to 5.
You won't regret this, you know what they say, fortune favors the brave.
Yeah, yes. Now if you be brave, go back home to who's going to look after you. Whatever you do, Dochon Yatrela, please keep yourself out of the shop. We probably wouldn't be growing, oh, shining like the sun. This is for my people hustling on the corner. Out of breath, running, chasing that
I'm a driver.
I sent Zaha off with all the love and confidence in the world. We were so lucky that Giorgio introduced us to Brendan. Such a nice guy. So generous and reliable. I was so excited for her that day when she was going. You know? Because I knew that there was a new life waiting for her in Cape Town.
Welcome to Cape Town.
Thank you.
How are you doing? Did you travel safe?
Yes.
Parked over here.
Oh, it's busy.
All the opportunities opening up left, right, and center for her.
Hey, do you have your ID with you? Did you bring it?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Do you have a passport?
No,
that's fine. We'll make you a woman of the world one day. You know what? You give me your ID, I'll organize a passport for you. Please, my pleasure. comes a restaurant. Check.
Oh, I'm gonna SMS my brother.
No. Please come. Let's go inside. Let's meet them, get you settled. And once you've got you to your place, then you can call him because then you'll have more to tell him.
Oh, yeah.
You know, because what he's going to want to know where you're staying.
She could make so much, man. So much.
So, let's go meet the boss.
You know, and she could save most of it, too. Yeah, she could make something of her life.
Isn't this the new girl, Checo, who I told you about?
Nice to meet you.
It's your boss,
she
Shannon.
Could go to varsity, just like mom, I really want.
All right.
Okay. She's a smart girl. She is a smart girl. She is. I was so confused. I didn't know how to contact her. I kept on telling myself, you know, Tsecho's busy, but something didn't add up. It didn't make sense. I would have contacted him.
It's unusual for you to be late.
I need Brenda's number. I haven't seen him since Tseho left. I can't get hold of my sister at all. I need Namaka Ben that I really now.
But I don't have it too. I never took it.
How do you get hold of him, Jadat?
He comes around occasionally. You know, he's come once or twice. But I'm sure, man, she has met maybe a nice boyfriend and she's having quite a good time. You know how these things work, man. Relax, man.
It's been 2 weeks that I'm really.
I know it's 2 weeks, all right. I know.
So I answered the phone, and all I heard was a soft voice. It was definitely her voice. Definitely Tseho's voice. It was muffled. It was muffled, but I could hear that she needed help and she was upset. I definitely could hear she was upset. She muffled. I'm trapped. She said wine bed.
Wine bed? Slower.
Do you know that?
Slower.
Wine bed.
Talk slowly, Tseho, man. What?
I heard that before, wine bed. I know that place.
Again, please, I need a ride, please. I need a ride to one bed.
She's only 17. Here's a picture.
Tseho.
Hey.
Sorry, I'm looking for my sister. She's 17.
I'm looking for
Sister Bang. She's only 17. Here's Sister
Bang. Look, you're gonna get us into trouble.
I'm not getting anyone into trouble. I'm just looking for Sister Bang, which is all I have.
Okay, look, she was here last week, but I haven't seen her since. Look, I think you should go.
I realized what had happened. And I felt powerless to help her. I came here in hope that you would know something about these situations. I know that she's alive. I know they're treating her badly. She would call me. She would call me. Even though it's my fault. It's my fault. I know she would not forget me. I know she's somewhere and she's trapped. I just don't know where my sister is. I need to find my dear sister. I need to find my dear sister.
Sit and see. Amen, amen.